My sheep hear my voice, and I know them, and they follow me. Listening takes effort. To hear the right voice, that is. There are so many voices out there, but only one that really needs to be heard. Yeshua said, "My sheep hear my voice." So the question is, are you truly hearing his voice? Then, are you obeying it? Allow me to share something that I thought was rather interesting. Dog whistles are mainly heard by dogs and some other animals because they are the only ones that can hear that particular frequency given by the whistle. The frequency that these whistles put out is actually what is considered the ultrasonic range. The range of human hearing is typically considered to be between 20 Hz and just over 20,000 Hz. The top end of a dog's hearing range, though, is about 45,000, while a cat's range can go as high as even 64,000 Hz. This enables them to hear frequency sounds made by their preferred prey, small rodents. The frequency of most dog whistles are within the range of 23 to 54,000 Hz. So, they are above the range of human hearing. To human ears, a dog whistle makes only a quiet hissing sound. While it can be faintly heard, it is not very dominant and seems completely insignificant and ineffective. Thus, the dog whistle is used only for dogs and selected other animals. Interestingly enough, according to a study done by K.M. Kendrick, sheep hear well into the ultrasonic domain as well, up to even 42,000 Hz. Personally, I thought that was interesting. Do you see the parallel? John chapter 10, "My sheep hear my voice, and I know them, and they follow me." Just as only certain animals can hear the dog whistle, only followers of Yeshua can truly hear and distinguish his voice. Only those who are his can hear his frequency. To the rest of the world, it may seem completely insignificant and even foolish, thus being insignificant in their lives. We encourage you to remove all the voices in your life that just seem to pull you away from him. Then focus on listening for his voice. Tune your ears and full attention to his frequency. Remember, others may consider it insignificant, a waste of time, or even foolishness, but you know otherwise. We hope you've enjoyed this brief thought. Remember, continue to test everything. Shalom.
Physical circumcision is abolished. It is now about a circumcised heart.
We are not under the law, but under grace.
We are released from the law.
We walk in the Spirit, not the law.
The law has ended and has been made void.
You can decide for yourself if the Sabbath is for you.
Eat anything you want. God is done caring about that.
It is because of you, our generous supporters, who make it possible to offer these high-quality teachings completely free of charge. If you feel led to support 119 Ministries so that we can continue this effort, please visit testeverything.net and click on the Support 119 tab. Learn how you can partner with us to take the whole Word of God to the nations. In a world of depressing headlines and uncertainty all around us, good news is very welcome. Many have heard of the death, burial, and resurrection of our Messiah, and that is most certainly good news. But have you heard of all of the good news? Have you heard the whole gospel? There is so much more good news. Have you heard the gospel of the kingdom, or the eternal gospel, or even the mystery of the gospel? Learn why our Messiah had to be resurrected and see the complete biblical picture that was always intended. Prepare to be amazed and humbled by examining the gospel from the perspective of the whole Word of God. Prepare to take the gospel you have known, combined with the rest of the good news, and watch as the deeper purpose of our Creator's plan is unlocked in beautiful perfection. The time is now to experience the whole gospel and the joy of all of the good news. Watch What is the Gospel from 119 Ministries for free online, or order the 2-disc DVD set at testeverything.net.